She's older, married. Before I left, I told her everything, and there was this moment when I was talking, and she gave me this look. It's just a flash, you know, reflexive. Like she wanted to spit on me. Stung. Keeps stinging. So when I got to Italy, I thought, why not play the whore a little while, see how it feels?
And does it suit you, this new mask?
Turns out I'm all right at it.
You have to be careful, my dear. A mask can be a perilous thing. When I take mine off at night, another waits beneath.
And under that?
So many years, Miss Hollis. Decades. And it's masks all the way down by now. And you? Is there anything left?
I think so.
And it's not too late, is it?